from heaven above. Heavenly hosts sing hallelujah. Christ the Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born. Silent night, holy night, Son of God, love's pure light, radiant beams of thy holy face. Jesus, Lord, at thy birth. Let's do it one more time, y'all. Sing along.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright.
So at this time, someone's going to make their debut performance. Right. So he's going to help us on this song. This is another thing I had to put up with at home. But this is my little brother, Amos Parker. He is 5 years old. He's picking up the fiddle. He's been playing it. He's coming up a year, but he didn't bring it tonight. We just decided last night that he might sing, and he's going to try that for you. So big round of applause for Mr. Amos Parker. So we're going to let Charlene and Amos sing one for you called Go Tell It on the Mountain. Here's another story.
Is born.
While shepherds kept their watching, for silent flocks by night, behold, throughout the heavens, there shone
confusing everywhere I'm going. Tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. It on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go and tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born.
Keeper. I'll put him up for what it's worth. But I'll go ahead and bring up another guest. I'm super ecstatic that she gets to come up and sing with us. And this is Miss Carolina Mendoza. Would you give her a hand?
Yeah.
She's been given the nickname Songbird of the Mountains. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yes. By Mr. Danny back there, is that correct? Yeah. Dwayne, yes, sir. Voice of the Mountains, there we go.
Still
Songbird. All right. But it also happens to be her birthday today. So we're celebrating her tonight, too. But she's going to sing one for you, one called Oh Holy Night.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth.
So if you have not gotten a ticket, I'll give you a minute back towards the door. You can grab your ticket real quick, because at this time we're going to do some giveaways. Ivy, where are you going? All right. So we have one more member of the family. This is Ivy Parker. Right. She's a banjo player. And she's going to give you your prizes. So you can go ahead and get your tickets out. And we have about 5 door prizes that we'll give away. All right. Okay. So first one being 025340. Hey, all right. Here, Ivy. This next one will be 025357. Dueling banjos. We'll try that. All right, so we'll kick the music back up. Again, thank you all for coming so much. So we're going to do a song by Mr. Chris Tomlin. And this was one I just recently dug out. And we're going to attempt this for you. We don't know how it goes, so we'll give it a try. Uh-oh. I'm losing my mic.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's the bow. Where's the bow? The bow.
Love incarnate, love divine. Star and angels gave the sign. Bow to babe on bended knee. Savior of humanity. To us a child is born. He shall reign forevermore. there before the world began. Born to suffer, born to save, born to raise us from the grave. As the everlasting Lord, He shall reign forevermore. No way.
Fiddle back out, but I'll go ahead and introduce some other guests. For starters, the one on percussion, he's doing a great job tonight, giving us all those rhythmatic sounds. That's Mr. Keith Symanowitz. Yeah. He works over at the Ozark Folk Center State Park, and that's where I work during the summers as well, so make sure to go check that out. He also has his own Facebook page, and he's a fantastic dancer, too. So I encourage you to go look him up. Now we're going to swing a couple songs for you. First, starting on one called Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow.
Thank you.
to introduce the guitar player for you. Well, he's not only on guitar tonight, he's a multi-instrumentalist. He plays a mandolin, which is his primary instrument. He actually started on fiddle, but he kind of gave that up because he decided he didn't want to be anything like me. But he is good. He can pick up anything. And he's getting around to singing back up again. And that's what he's going to do tonight. He is 16 years old.
Yeah.
My brother, make welcome Gordon Parker. Y'all settle down. Y'all settle down. All right, but he's going to take you to Texas for Christmas.
Yeah.
Here's a George Strait tune. We're going to country it up. One called Christmas Time in Texas. My brother Gordon Parker. He's gonna go back and retrieve an instrument, but while he's doing that, I'll go ahead and introduce the lady on the bass. This is my first time getting to play with her outside of Caroling in the Caverns. Who's been to Caroling in the Caverns?
Yeah. That's
fun. Yeah. But I'm glad that she agreed to come play with us tonight.
My pleasure.
Thank you. My honor. Make welcome Miss Becky Coffey on the bass.
Thank you.
All right. So we're gonna do triple fiddle you a tune. We're gonna get Gordon to pull out the fiddle so you can hear him. and have Charlene on the other part. And we're gonna play one for you called The First Noel. So we'll kick it back up and we'll switch gears. And I'm going to have one more guest come up and join me on stage, which is Lily Amicole. She's going to join us on banjo. We're going to, yeah. But and we're going to bluegrass it up. But Lily and I have known each other for too long. That's the truth. So matter of fact, when we go out, Lily and I travel a lot together, getting to play music. And I love it. I wouldn't take anything over it. But every time we go out, Miss Crystal's her mother, and she has brown hair, just like me. And Lillian is blonde. And every time we go out, they think Lillian's a friend, and I'm the daughter. Which I think is pretty funny.
I am. She would take her over me. I would too.
But Lily and I first started playing together in music groups, in the music groups program here in town. And we were in an ensemble group called the Twang All-Girl String Band. So who remembers Twang? Yeah.
Yeah. Twang Gang.
That's right. And then from then on, we've been playing together. And now we're doing a bluegrass band called Sillamore Special. Yeah. And that's been a lot of fun. But she's going to join us tonight. We're going to do one called Sally Gooden.
A very classic Christmas. Yeah. Yeah.
shall come out of Jacob, and a scepter shall rise out of Israel.
King of his people. What is his name?
Jesus.
His name is Jesus.
Thank you.
And stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. Be near me, Lord Jesus, I ask thee to stay close by me forever.
Like to introduce the host of this show. She happens to be my big sister. She is 17 years old and a fantastic fiddle player. Would you give her a hand? Mary Parker.
She said that almost like she had to. All right, so I want to thank you guys so much for being here tonight. It means the world to me just to have, I know I see some family here and some friends, and from those who come from off, that's what we say around the hills. Whoever's not from Mountain View, you're from off. But again, I want to thank my mom for helping me put this all together.
Yeah.
And Mr. Chris for the video and the scripture, and for supplying this venue. It's an honor, Chris, just to be here. Thank you, Mr. Chris. And for the wonderful singers and guests, thank you so much for being here with us tonight. And I think we're going to do one more for you. You sing along on this one. Here's one called Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad,
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Oh, Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Of my heart.
I want to introduce a band for you one more time. Round of applause for Miss Beci Coffey on the bass. That's my brother Gordon Parker Malin. Miss Charlene Parker on the fiddle. Mr. Keith Symanowitz on percussion. Yeah. I'm Mary Parker. Thank you so much for being with us tonight. Hope you have a wonderful Christmas and a blessed new year. We're going to sing it one more time. Sing along with us.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Have a blessed night.